two, one, two, three, four.
Many were against the Vietnam War at the time. People like political figures. Music artists. Civil rights leaders. Civilians. Veterans. And many more activists around the world. Peace shaped the country and the world. And the troops finally came home.